guys, it's Monique Craft and I'm back with Stylerunner Health Club to bring you a 30-minute equipment-free toning workout. You don't even need shoes, you just need a ready-to-go action and a bit of space. The comfort of your home is perfect. We've got a bit of sunshine coming through the door today, which is amazing. I hope you guys have woken up feeling good and ready to get started. So, let's get that body nice and warm and kick off together. I'm gonna get a bit of the beats on. We're gonna start by standing to our feet and we're gonna crawl our body out into a high plank. So make sure you got some room, get my hair up, get ready to get started with you. We're gonna start together with crawl outs in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. So feet shoulder width apart, hinge at the hips, crawl all the way out to a high plank. From here, crawl back to your feet, stand up, give me one squat. Come back down, crawl out to that high plank. Crawl back to your feet, stand up, give me one squat. Perfect. Good, we're gonna be moving through this for 60 seconds. That's 30 down, 30 to go. Good, in 15 seconds, you're gonna meet me in that high plank. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and high plank. Good. From here, take your right foot outside your right hand for me. Nice deep lunge. Take that right hand up to the sky. Stretch it out. Back to high plank. Left foot outside, left hand. Deep lunge. Open up. Good, back to high plank. I want you guys to move through this at your own pace. We've got about 40 seconds moving through this world's greatest stretch. Good, 20 seconds. Okay, from here, what we're gonna do is we're gonna start to get into the lower body first of all. Now we're gonna start using the right side and then we're gonna switch over to the left. So all I want you to do is come into that all fours position. I'm gonna show you from the side here. Now we're gonna go on our right side first. So we're gonna bring our foot up, we're gonna keep it flexed and we're gonna pulse that heel up to the sky, drive it back so it's in line with the other knee, and then straight back up, okay? So we're gonna go right side donkey kick. Then from there, right leg will go out straight. We will go into a right side hamstring curl. We will then hold it out and pulse, and then we'll stand up together, okay? So let's start on that right side. We go in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. So right heel up to the sky, back in line with the knee. Good, now let's try and keep those hips nice and square. Good, getting into that booty. We've got 10 seconds. In 5, we straighten out the leg. In 3, in 2, in 1. Straighten out the leg, curl it into your butt, straighten it back out. Let's go. 20 seconds. 15. In 5 seconds, we're gonna hold that leg and we're gonna pulse. In 4, 3, 2, hold it up. Now little pulses for me, let's go. Getting into that right side, stay strong. Pulse, pulse, pulse. 20 seconds, I know it's starting to burn. 15. 10 seconds. Woo! Don't drop And just when we thought that right side couldn't burn anymore, you're gonna plant that right foot forward, bring that left in, drive it back. Let's go. Left in, drive it back. Stay with me. Good. 15 seconds. Good. 10 seconds. Stay strong. That's it. That right leg is forward. 5, 4, 3, 2. Don't move that right leg. Keep it planted. Now pulse the left knee down. Straight back up. Oh, we're on fire. Pulse it down. Straight back up. Good. Nearly there. Then we get switch over to that left side. You got 15 seconds. We come back down onto all fours. Good. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Well done, guys. Woo! Shake out that right leg. All right, get ready. We're gonna start and do that all the way through for the left side, okay? On that left side, we're gonna start with the left donkey kick. We go together in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Left donkey kick. Keep that heel flexed. Bring it down to the knee. Straight back up. Good. How's this beautiful sunlight coming through? What a day. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. In 5, we move into those hamstring curls in 3, 2, and 1. Straighten out that left leg. Drive the left heel towards your butt and then straight back out. Good. 15 seconds. We keep that left leg straight. We pulse. 10 seconds. Go ahead, guys. Stay with me. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold that left leg up. We're going to pulse. Let's go. Pulse, 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 pulse. Stay with me. Good. Keep pulsing. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. We stand. We're going to get straight into it when we stand in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stand to your feet for me. That left leg is forward. That right leg comes back. We tap it forward. Stay low. Stay strong. Good. 20 seconds. 15. Woo, I'm starting to sweat. I've closed all the windows and doors so you can hear me. And it's hot. 10 seconds. In 5, we keep that left leg forward. We pulse the right knee down in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Woo. Stay with me. We get to shake it out and move into the abs in 20 seconds. Good, doing really well. 15. 10 seconds. Good, in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Shake out those legs. Good work, guys. Okay, coming up next, we're gonna move into a Tabata timer. 20 on, 10 off, we're gonna hit the abs. I want you guys to lie on your back. To start off, you're gonna bring your feet together for a diamond sit-up. Now I'm gonna use a timer, you're gonna hear it, and it'll go 20 on, 10 off. With your diamond sit-up, literally, feet are together at the front, hands behind the head, come up and tap your feet. Okay, we go in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. 20 seconds, diamond sit-ups. Come on, guys. That's it, straight into that ab work. We're gonna do each exercise twice before we move on to the next one. Good, 7 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. 5 seconds, we go back to that diamond sit-up in 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. All the way up, tap your feet, back down. Ooh, I'm tapping my cupboard. That's it. 10 seconds. in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. From here, I want you to bring your feet up to tabletop, hands behind your head, crunch, back down. We start together in 3, 2, 1. Let's go, feet up, crunch, back down. Rest for 10. Good, I'm gonna ask you to place your feet on the ground and this time try and come all the way up. In 3, 2, and 1, let's go. All the way up, back down. Crunches, okay? We're gonna do that for 20 seconds. Rest for 10, then combine it. 10 bicycles, 2 sit-ups. We go together in 3, 2, and 1. Bicycle crunches, let's go. Lying on your back, opposite elbow to opposite knee. Good, that's it. Keep going, guys. 10 seconds. Opposite elbow to opposite knee. Push, push. You got 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Okay, in 10 seconds, you're gonna combine it. You're gonna give me 2 full sit-ups. Once you're done 2, lie on your back, you need 10 bicycles. Back to 2 full sit-ups. Let's go. 20 seconds on that clock. 1. Good, stay strong. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Perfect. Okay, we've given those legs a little bit of a rest, so we brought those abs in. So now we're gonna bring the legs back in. This time, instead of doing unilateral work, we're doing bilateral work. We're gonna take our feet shoulder width apart, okay? We're gonna be starting with 1.5 sumo squats. So it's gonna look like this. Let me get this up here. Okay, so take your feet nice and wide. Toes are slightly pointed out. You'll go 1.5, stand. 1.5, stand, okay? We're gonna do that together in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go, we've got 30 seconds together. 1.5, stand, good. 1.5, stand, perfect, stay with me. 30 seconds on that clock, get back into those legs. Good, 15 seconds, get some tunes again. Good. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we're gonna take that right leg back for a reverse lunge. Forward for a lunge. Reset. Back for a reverse lunge. Forward for a lunge. Keep alternating the leg that goes back. and then forward. Good, stay with me. You've got another 20 seconds here. Woo! 10 seconds. Then we go back to the 1.5 sumo squats. 5, 4, 3, 2, back to it, let's go. 1.5, stand. 1.5, stand. Good, guys. 30 seconds on each. We've got another 15 here. Woo! 10 seconds. That's it. Thank you so much for joining me, guys. I'm so proud of you for doing it. We're 16 minutes into our workout today. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back to your reverse lunge to forward lunge. Reset. Reverse lunge, forward lunge, reset. That's it. Stay with me. 20 seconds. 15. 10 seconds. You're going to come back down onto the ground. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back down. Good, guys. Now we're going to go back to that ab combo. This time we've got 40 seconds on the clock. 10 bicycles, 2 sit-ups. We go together in 3, in 2, in 1. We're using those abs to interlace those leg workout. Come on, let's go. Push. You're going to go back to it. 1, 2, into 10. Back to it. 1, 2. Great, guys. That's 25 seconds down. Keep pushing. Stay with me. You've got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Catch your breath back. Nearly done with the legs before we move into that upper body. This time we're going to spice it up a little, okay? We've got 180 squats. Now what that is going to look like is this. So you're going to complete one squat, turn, reset, one squat, turn, reset, okay? We're going to be moving through 180 squats for 40 seconds. This is a burner, are you ready? After that, you're then going to shake out the legs for 10, and we're going to come down and hold a squat for 20. Stand up, shake out the legs, 180, okay? We go through twice. We start together in 3, in 2, in 1. Let's go. So, squat, jump, turn, squat, jump, turn. Good. Stay with me. I promise after this we get to move down body. Woo! Good. Halfway. You got 20 seconds down, 20 seconds to go. That's it. Stay with me. Push. Whew. Let me get those beats rolling for you. 9, come on, stay with me. Squat. 5, 4, 3, 2, shake it out. 10 seconds, we come into that squat hold together. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go, squat hold, hold. It's just 20 seconds here. Keep that chest up, keep those heels planted. Don't stand. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, rest. Good. Okay, now we're going to go through that one more time. Woo. Fix your ponytail, grab a drink of water, whatever you need to do. We go back to those 180 squats. Are you ready, guys? In 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, round 2, let's go, 180 squats, squat, jump, turn, squat, jump, turn, come on, woo! This is the last time you're going to do these. Good, keep pushing, I know it burns. You got 20 seconds to go. Remember why you started this video today. Remember those goals, and also think about what a privilege it is that we can move our bodies together, that we're fit and healthy. 10 seconds to go. How good is that? Stay with me. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Rest for me. We've got 10 seconds. We go into that squat hold together. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come down, squat hold. Good, this is your final 20 seconds of legs before we hit that upper body. Good, if you wanna make it a little harder for the final 10, pulse with me, go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Well done, shake out those legs. Okay, we're gonna move into that upper body now, alrighty? I'm gonna ask you guys to start off with some Supermans. You're gonna lie down on your stomach. What you're gonna do is take your hands out nice and straight in front of you, and you're gonna bring your arms up as you bring your legs up. Back down, relax. Arms up as you bring your legs up. Back down, relax. We go together in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go, arms out. Good, so don't rush through this. You wanna squeeze at the top and then come back down. Good, squeeze at the top, come back down. That's 15 seconds down, 15 to go. Five, four, three, two, rest. Now we're gonna keep those legs down. We're gonna move into a W. So your arms are out straight as you come up. Bring your elbows by your side, back out, okay? We go together in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Perfect, that's it guys. We're really toning that back through this movement. Good, stay with me. In 10 seconds, we're gonna meet in a high plank. In 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Perfect, push up into that high plank for me. Now in this high plank position, we're gonna hold. Then we're gonna lower the body all the way to the ground. Release the hands, tap the head, push straight back up to that high plank, okay? We're gonna do that together in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Starting in high plank, lower all the way down to low plank. All the way to the ground, release, tap head, push straight back up. Good, let's go. Good, 10 seconds. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come onto your knees for me. This next one, we're gonna move into a slow push-up, okay? Now what I mean by that is I want you to count 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, push straight back up, okay? We go together in 5. You can have your feet crossing on your knees in 3, 2, and 1, let's go. Slow, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, push straight back up. Now your elbows hug your body here. Let's go again. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, push straight back up. Perfect. Good, push straight back up. Stay with me, you got 3 more of these to go. Let's go, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, push straight back up. 2 to go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, push straight back up. 1 to go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, push straight back up. Good, well done guys. We're now gonna turn that body over. When we turn the body over, you're going to have your feet out in front. Your hands will go behind you. We're going to bring that butt off the ground. We're going to dip at the elbows and push straight back up for our tricep dips together. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. I want you to make sure that those triceps are doing the work. Your butt dips to the ground. You push straight back up. Elbows are nice and close to the body. Good. Stay with me. Triceps should be on fire. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. We're going to hold a V hold together. Bringing those abs back in 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. V hold, bring your feet off the ground, cross it, hands hold, sit back for me, okay? I don't want you to sit up here and relax, just sitting back and making those abs do the work. Good, 15 seconds. Then from here, we're gonna go back into those bicycle crunches. 10 seconds. You'll lie back with me in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Opposite elbow to opposite knee. Getting back into those abs. Perfect. That's it. Stay strong. Stay strong. You got 30 seconds here, guys. 20 to go. You've come this far throughout the workout. You don't stop now. 15 seconds. Good. So strong. So strong. 10 seconds. Then from there, we're going to go back into that high plank together in 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Now back into this high plank. Hold. Now we've got a little finisher. Listen up. You're going to count 2 shoulder taps, 2 mountain climbers, 2 burpees. Okay? Now we have 2 minutes on the clock to get through as many as we can, and we add one every time, okay? Starting at 2, we go to 3, to 4, to 5. This is our finisher, our final 2 minutes together. Are you ready? We're starting in that high plank. We go 2 shoulder taps in 3, in 2, in 1. That 2 minutes has started, guys. Let's go. Count it. 1, 2. Count your mountain climbers. Okay, so then you're all the way down to the ground, then back up and back down. Perfect. We're now going to move into our shoulder taps again. 1, 2, 3. Count mountain climbers. 1, 2, 3. All the way to the ground. 3 burpees. Perfect. Back to that high plank. 4 shoulder taps. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 mountain climbers. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 burpees. Good. Stay with me. It's only 2 minutes on the clock. Awesome. Back to that high plank. We're up to 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 mountain climbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 burpees. Good work, guys. Keep going. Keep pushing. You're working at your own pace. This is your finisher. You bring that heart rate up. You finish strong. You're 1 minute and 17 seconds in. Do not stop. Do not give up. I want to know what you get up to. Send me a message. Let me know your score. I want to keep you accountable. We can challenge each other. Check in with each other. Find me at @MoniqueCraft_bodycraft. I'm here for you. 30 seconds. Good work, guys. Stay strong. Woo. Good. Final. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Done. Good work, guys. Catch your breath back. Catch your breath back. You guys smashed it. Thank you so much for joining me. Now I'm going to take you through just 2 little stretches just to make sure that we do stretch out that body, and then you're free to go. So I want you also to spend more time stretching, but these are just 2 I'm going to show you, and then we're going to head off. So you're going to start on your knees. We're going to take our right leg forward. As we do that, we slightly bring the right knee over the toes. Left hand, thumb down, across the body, sink that left shoulder down. Good. 15 seconds, we're literally just gonna switch it over. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Perfect, other leg forward. That right hand now, thumb down across the body. Sink the right shoulder down. Feeling the stretch through the right shoulder and the right hip flexor. Good, hold this with me for another 10 seconds. In 5, we're gonna come into a child's pose. 4, 3, 2, and 1. From here, you're gonna sink your butt down onto your heels. Bring your hands out in front of you, okay? Now sink down into the ground. Now we're gonna take our hands over to the right side of the room and feel the stretch down through the left. For 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, back to the center. And now over to the left side of the room. Feel the stretch down through the right side, buddy. For 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Perfect, well done guys. Continue to do your stretches and make sure you drink lots of water throughout the day. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope to see you on the Stylerunner Health Club again soon. Much love to you all. Stay safe and keep smiling.